I think they met about maybe 4 years before. I think
when
Christopher's
dad
was sophomore.
Yeah. So that's 8 years ago then. Because they've been married for 4 years.
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah, we're both in Irvine.
I didn't really know her, but someone I'm friends with, and then the same apartment, and then the time after, I started a new restaurant. I heard that's supposed to be pretty good. I haven't tried.
Who else? I was IBM mainframe computer programmer.
Oh, I got it.
I program in COBOL, if anybody's ever heard of that.
Yeah, I think that's that was what was the first what was the first language?
My first language was always COBOL.
Was it COBOL?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, are they still writing in that?
Of course. Yeah. They're still writing a lot of programs that they've written years and years ago. They're still running. They're still running in the background, but not in the newer devices. We think she's gonna be ready to
Beautiful. Paparazzi,
We don't have this much. Pretty soon she's gonna have more teeth than us too.
Yeah, but she's you're a dentist, Dennis.
Yeah. You're gonna have more teeth than us.
I think Chloe wants to get up.
Tone, how you doing?
Right. Happy Thanksgiving.
Good night, Irene.
Let me tell you how I got
my tofan. Happy Thanksgiving.
Yes, happy Thanksgiving to you too. Thanks for videotaping. This is a very interesting Thanksgiving. We get tips for the wife.
So Julia is finally here.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you have that?
We got all these photographers here. They're all on the same table.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving! So what colors of Bavaria you have?
Did he show you his camera?
Yeah.
He likes the walk around.
And then this one man.
Yes.
Okay, have a good Thanksgiving.
Okay.
Uncle Lindsay.
Next time when you come down, you know, there's a problem as well.
This is impossible.
It's for two,
right? Yeah.